data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. He told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
You didn't bring my data, I didn't bring your sister. We're so predictable. You made a deal with Bloom. Where did you hear that?
You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell them if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies in a phone call.
Then kill her.
You almost had me, Aiden.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other.
Aiden?
You okay? Are you all right?
I'm scared. Please tell me that Jackson is safe.
Yeah, he's okay. Look, Nikki, I'm...
I know. Please don't let them...
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
Shit, better not hang around.
I think that's the guy the cops are looking for.
Suspect located and marked.